contest is scheduled for one fall. Approaching the ring from New Mexico, the Princess.
Ladies and gentlemen, here we go with the main event.
Rana out of nowhere.
Oh, jeez.
Stars will certainly pay the price. They will sacrifice everything to come away with the victory. That one dazed her.
This could be big.
Inverted suplex face first. Some good catch-as-catch-can stylings on display here. A grazing shot. You know, the early moments are definitely telling in these kind of matches. You immediately get a sense of how ugly things are gonna get. Oh, did he ever get it?
Here we go. This could be it.
Wow, I'm impressed. Momentum's changed hands again. I'm sorry to say, but the Princess is not looking good. Ouch, that's damage to the arm. Don't get it locked in better than that. I've got a good feeling we're gonna see a submission.
And this match is occurring thanks to you, the WWE Universe.
Yeah, I enjoy Cyber Sunday. I mean, what a great opportunity to get interactive with the WWE. Friends, we are in the middle of one terrific seesaw battle. You may have reached yet another turning point in this classic matchup.
And she drops like a sack of potatoes.
Didn't land flush, but it did connect.
What tremendous damage done to the arm.
Little anatomy 101 being taught here. We'll see how much pain the human body can withstand. Back and forth this match goes.
Backdrop, what elevation. Ooh, a serious knockout blow. Oh! Ooh, did she take a shot there? That'll damage your street cred right there. Watch out, here we go. And dynamite explodes. This may do it, ladies and gentlemen.
Three!
Dynamite wins.
Here's your winner, Dynamite.
What a match. What a contest.
This was one for the ages. Without a doubt, we'll be talking about this one for a long, long time.